do three more sets of questions.
Okay.
Okay, so start. Gus, are you gay?
No, I'm not gay.
True.
Okay.
Okay. Go.
Have you ever cut your nails before?
Yes, I do. Say proof again.
A girlfriend?
No, I don't have a girlfriend. True.
Come on.
Your turn. Do you ever have to play in ice hockey?
Yeah.
Do you know the basics of ice skating?
Yeah.
Yes, I do.
Do you ever play in a team?
Excuse me, can I take something?
Gussie, could you just attract them?
Okay guys, so I'm telling you a joke, okay? Why did the chicken cross the road? Because it's a traffic jamwa!
Continue with the challenge.
Okay. Okay, so ask me.
Ross, don't me. What? Did you cut your hair? Because you want to attract girls?
No, I don't. I'm just really hot and I sweat a lot.
What?
No!
You want to attract girls?
No, I did not.
My turn. Oh yeah, your turn.
Okay, ask me another question.
Rossi, have you eat poo for your lunch today?
No, I do not eat poo for lunch. I eat normal food for lunch.
Yeah,
yeah, see? Oh, I think wrong.
Why are we in the
Just kidding. I accidentally clicked the rating.
Okay.
So, let's continue. I'm so sorry, guys.
Gussie, would you like to put an egg on for Christmas?
No, I won't.
I don't have the chance to say goodbye in this video, so this is always Gus Buzzy signing off.